This is Mark Wishner with the Sun Safety Organization, here to share a sun safety tip for you out on the golf course. First tip is on sunscreen. As golfers, we are at a higher risk of developing skin cancer and sun damage due to the extended amounts of time that we spend in the sun. But we can mitigate that risk by using a good sunscreen. Some of the qualities you want to look for in a sunscreen is you want to use a sunscreen that has at least an SPF of 30, a sun protection factor of 30, and one that says that it protects against UVA and UVB radiation, or says broad spectrum coverage. Most sunscreens have an expiration date. It's very important to use the sunscreen prior to its expiration date, as it can lose its efficacy and its potency. When applying sunscreen, most sunscreens only last for 2 hours. People don't realize that. So you need to reapply every 2 hours, and that's why at the Sun Safety Program we say, don't burn, reapply at the turn. If you'd like more information on sun protection, please visit www.sunsafetee.org.